yes. All right. I'm buzzing. I'm actually gassed. We've made it. Today's the 80s disco rave day. And I'm actually gassed. But right now, we're about to send a session at Body World in Plymouth. We're going to get on the absolute pre-mate. The one and only Motec Labs Stim Pre. This stuff is actually really deadly, but I'm very excited. We're going to train chest and back. H, get in here, mate. You're going to be a big, big part of this video. You've got to stand this side.
Morning, gents.
Because this is my good side. There he is. It is actually morning, isn't it? It's 8 a.m. So we're pretty fresh. And yeah, H is severely dehydrated, but...
Feeling worse for wear.
Feeling worse for wear, but this is going to sort him right out. So I don't actually... I have water, but it's frozen.
Unreal. Unreal. It's going in dry.
Oh, do you not have any liquid?
No, we've got some.
Okay, sick. Okay. Yeah, this is...
We can work this. Another fucking pre-taking video. I love this. These are the best.
But yeah, basically, we're in Plymouth, and obviously I'm here now, and H has come to visit, and we're gonna send a 80s disco. Do you know what? We'll talk more about it later. But it's like a day event, so that's why we have to get an early session in now, because the event starts at 2, pre-drinks at like 12, so...
It's going to be a long one.
Did you drink last night?
Yeah, we did.
All right, how's your steam consumption at the moment?
I've had about one coffee in the last week, so I think.
Okay, I don't think you should do a full scoop unless you want to, like that. Yeah, so
one
I think
full,
we should
like level scoop.
Yeah,
let's send it, mate.
All right. You gotta pour the water into my mouth.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, right.
Wait, can we do like the cute TikTok thing where I spit it into your mouth?
I mean, maybe. No, right. Okay.
Should I show you on it? That was not a lot of water for a lot of powder.
Oh. I actually just gagged then.
Yeah.
Right.
Doing.
Is this your first scoop pre? Yeah.
That's literally the least amount of water.
The ratios are not ideal then.
I've ever taken with pre.
Can we also talk about, just come around here. Let's talk about this. Your little shaving mark.
I wanted to look like a bit of an animal.
Oh yeah. Your monster jumper.
Oh mate.
It doesn't taste great, does it? Oh,
cheers, the
morning.
Is this my first scoop or three? No, I've already had two this morning. Nah, I don't know if I'm going to include it in the video, but I told a bit of a story. If you hear loads of heavy metal going on in the background, that's because Mo now listens to fucking... What are you even listening to?
Sampling, mate.
He's sampling, mate. That's bullshit. Metallica is his new favourite band. Yeah, what's Sandstorm? Is that that's a song?
End of Sandman.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Sandstorm's by Daru or something like that. Yeah. Right, so story time. I woke up at 6 a.m. and I thought it'd be a really good idea, mate, to take stimulant pre for the first time in about a month, combined with Yohimbine, and I'm taking 15 milligrams of Yohimbine at the moment, which is the most I've ever taken in my whole entire life, and I've never taken 15 milligrams with pre-workout before. So this is the story. Mr. Ravenface wakes up and then thinks to himself, yeah, gonna have some pre. So 15 milligrams makes not even a full scoop. I measured out 10 grams and a full serving is 15 grams. Mix it into a glass, whatever. I drink half of it, have my pills, and then I'm like faffing about, go do 15 minutes of meditation. I finish the meditation, I open my eyes, and I'm like, Jesus Christ, mate, I am absolutely wired. And I realized that I fucked up massively. And my heart rate started to go and I thought I was going to have a panic attack. And my heart rate was at like 175 miles per hour, I mean beats per minute. And I was literally just like, yeah, I'm probably going to die like now. This is probably the end. So obviously I said my prayers and I said my goodbyes to everyone else in the gym. don't really know anyone there, but I just went up to everyone. I was like, look, this is the end of me. I don't know you, you don't know me. This is the first time we're ever talking to each other, but I'm about to leave this world.
Right, you ready for this session, yeah? Ready for the fucking gnarliest pump, mate? I feel like, do you know, it's like the Solid Grooves video. I'm gonna get some like 80s vibe. Just just get some like 80s vibe throughout the whole video. So, all right, yes, yes.
Outrageous colour combination, yeah?
Oh no.
Orange shorts.
Yeah,
and
I'll not to.
Bring out the colours, make everyone happy.
Pre-disco. Fucking hell. Sponsored by Fanta. Outrageous. I rate it, mate. I rate it. I'm here for it.
Now, Google does orange go with yellow, and it's like, yeah, if you wear it as a colour combination, it dives off like positive energy and happiness. And
it's like a high frequency, like, yeah energy. Yeah, I guess. I'm not gonna lie, I have a confession. I keep telling people it's like a work thing. I'm doing it because my mates are working on it. And I keep telling my mates, like, it's like a friend thing, all my mates doing it. But really, no one else fucking doing it. But
you like
it? It's a little vibe, you know?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tell me what you think.
Do you know what I think, right? You ever heard of like peacocking?
Polarizing?
Yeah, something like that. Where like you like make yourself look different, but it's like you stand out and it's like in a good way.
Exactly.
I like it.
That's gonna like basically level up in this rave space, like to a fucking the next scale, and like take it like across the fucking like that. I knew it anyways, but now I know more than ever. It's just like predominantly it's the public like dancing in public shit.
Yeah.
Honestly, swear down. It's like I love doing it, but like just going to like different places. I mean, might even just get a little phone clip today. Literally 20, 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Like I'll edit the music over it and stuff like that. But it's more just about like just being really outrageous, like in a public environment around other people.
Yeah.
But no one is doing like skanking in public. Where I could turn it into like a fucking flash mob.
Yeah.
Or like last time when I was doing them, people used to message me and be like, oh, Dion, tell me when you're going to do the next one. Me and my mate,
yeah,
come and get involved.
Sick,
mate,
yeah.
Literally just fucking get a fat speaker.
Leicester in the middle of like Bristol City Centre and just have like 20, 30 people. It will always be on like a day when I'm travelling to an event and it'll be in like a different city, so I'm going to the event anyway. But on the, like today for example, on the day of like an event, everyone's always in like a fucking
good mood,
high energised mood, they're always willing to get stuck in, so fucking skanking in public, we're gonna go viral, mate, and yeah, that's the thing.
Yes, yes. I'm sat at the game, mate. My chat's so poor. I'm trying to flirt with him and I'm just like, fuck's sake. I tried, mate. Oi, how was the session?
Like 2 out of 10.
2 out of 10?
I'm joking.
All right, right. Really, if you had to, like, if the session was a meal, what would it be?
Who's a meal?
Not
I'm joking. If the session was a meal, it was very good. Wasn't like breakfast here,
yeah,
it was like a solid lunch, so maybe
solid
like
lunch, yeah, what kind, like, of like a brunch or like a lunch?
No, like actual lunch, not okay. Enough to be brunch.
Like a burger or like a
good vegetarian burger,
vegetarian burger,
nice vegan cheese,
sweet potato fries,
a nice little
mayo,
harissa mayo,
yeah,
and some like a baby gem lettuce on the side,
yeah, perfect.
I'll be fucking sick.
How much is it, like, is this what's the equivalent of if you were like drinking shots or something?
There you go.
If you say
in that lap, 2.8 units, and that like 2 shots?
I don't know.
2 shots, that's right.
The uni, I only did one.
So I think it'll just go.
Logic.
Oh yeah, that's perfect. There we go.
You ready?
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh fucking hell, it's gonna be close.
Mate,
I thought you had that in
Leon. Never.
I thought you had it, mate.
Oh, what?
I was halfway in, I was like, no. I thought you had it, I thought you had you.
I can do a pint really quick.
I'll have you go that way.
Why, psych?
ever seen those videos where you get like shit plastic bottles that should be recycled but they're fucking not? Never mind. Right, so you get this and you go, you should absorb like the whole five, whatever, however, well that is, you just crush the bottle. Dion's now going to do that with 50-50 no. vodka.
Oh,
it is 50-50 as well. And my heart rate's going. Basically, it's not the difficulty in change of hand angle.
Guess what?
The hand angle's fine.
It's not the difficulty of doing it. It's the difficulty of keeping it down afterwards.
I've been trying to quit that for ages. Oh yeah.
No, it is. It's just as long as I don't. As long as I keep the gag Javon. Reflex down.
Javon.
Dijon.
Dijon. We like to do it. No, Javon. Right.
I'm expecting sub 2 seconds.
Okay, right.
2, 1.
Go.
Yes. That was slow.
I sprayed it.
Let's see how much is left in there, though. Pretty
impressive. Yeah. All right.
So you want to top that?
It's supposed to be done. Sounds like on land and away.
3, 2, 1. Send it. That is good. Yeah, that's good.